Oh my god. What's up, y'all? It's D. So I'm about to react to this video, the baby freestyle on City Girls Beat. I really like the baby. I like him. His album is really good. I listen to it all the time when I'm working out. It's a great album, but you know, honestly, I'm not too familiar with his lyrical capabilities. I can't really say if he's a great rapper. I mean, because from his album, it ain't like he just hella spitting bars and it's like, oh shit, this dude is the greatest lyricist ever. Like, I don't get that vibe when I'm listening to this album at all. So I'm not sure what to expect, but we about to see. Let's hop to it.
Milk, we about to go baby, man. The baby is here. North Carolina's in the building.
Baby on baby, all this shit out. You know what I mean?
Going crazy right now. We're going to get to the bars, though.
Yeah, let's get to the
bars. We're on the Leaker show.
The Los Angeles Leaker.
The baby is here.
Yeah, man. Let's do what we came to do. We shot your homeboy, a nigga with a diaper on. Got on the city, girls beating, got a siphon.
Yeah.
Your girl said she dickin' with the baby right or wrong. Just gave me a head in the rental car while the lights was on. You know me, I be chillin' and coolin'. No, I'm the shit with the music. Since you in love with computers, go look my name up on Google and please don't turn to no groupie. Other niggas be goofy, might as well get some popcorn. We finna make this a movie. So
hey.
I made up with a style and letting them haters hate. Eating jumbo shrimp with the steak off of a paper plate. Ballin' on them like Michael Jordan back in 88. Got my dick sucked before my flight, it almost made me late.
I'm hey.
Gonna the rappers, these niggas can't relate. Don't make me get to slap any rappers, give them a change of face. Make so many racks up a trap and say I was slanging weight. Put the weed down and start eating, they say I'm gaining weight.
Hey.
Who shot you? That the nigga with the pamper, baby. With 20 pounds of Cali weed inside the hamper, baby. Your girl says she throw the
Damn it.
I put up with the ball fade like a camper. Who shot you? That little nigga be on Instagram. Do what the fuck he wanna do like he don't give a damn. Just got some head outside the show inside the Sprinter van. They say I'm a fool cause I'm cool and smooth as a ceiling fan. You need to get your boss. I ain't trying to talk to no middleman. I'm charging just to talk nothing personal. I'm a businessman.
Oh my god, I'm actually a little surprised. Which I don't know why I'm surprised cause I really like his album. But I don't recall him like super spitting like that. It was just like it's something fun to listen to. But he got some skill. He got some skill low key. Like this was really good. It was really good. Got a nice little flow. And it actually seems like he was freestyling like off the top of the dome. Maybe some of the lyrics was like written beforehand. But for the most part, he probably was just like thinking of this off top. And that's like really hard to do. So this was really dope. I have newfound respect for him as a rapper. I can't lie. Let me know what y'all thought about it. Make sure you let me know what other videos y'all want me to react to. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!